I'm Mike, and this is Cast Tech Tips. Today, we're going to go over a quick bearing check on one of our pneumatic seamers. This is something you want to do before every run, and what you're doing is checking for any movement in the bearings. We're going to start with the can table. Using your finger, rotate this table around, and you're searching for any spots where it gets stuck or feels gritty. You can also try and rock it side to side and look for any wobble. From there, we're going to check the chuck spindle. Grab the chuck with one hand and try and rock it side to side and up and down. Then the seam roll dies, same thing. Grab the rolling surface and you're looking for any side to side movements. Next up is called the pivot arm assembly, which is this piece right here, which bolts to the underside of the seamer. Grab the pivot arm with your thumb and forefinger and try and move it up and down. And the last one we're going to check is called the stroke adjuster block, which is this piece here. Same thing with your thumb and forefinger. Feel for any side to side movement. With any of these, if you can feel movement in the bearings or any sort of clicking, give our support line here a call, and it's probably time to get those bearings serviced or replaced. Till next time, have a good one.